problem.
Me too.
Where is everything?
I have no idea.
I have an idea! So, we went to CVS, and we got all the cleaning supplies that we need.
Yes.
And now we are going to go back and take on this project.
Yes!
One,
two, three!
Two girls embarking on a journey to discover what lies ahead in the unknown world of Heather's Room.
Ah!
Ah!
Ah! Nasty. Oh my goodness, if you guys could see the horrible, horrible mess. Ugh, in person. There's grime. There's filth. What is that? What is that?
I have no clue.
It's like a sword in a suitcase. Trample it up.
A tube? Do you know what we can do with this?
What can we do with it? That's stupid!
Oh, it's already started. About a tube. Really? Really?
It's orange! It's
wait,
perfect.
Wait. I have an idea.
What?
Okay.
Found some really cool sprites. What? I found a banana!
Where did you get a banana at?
It was in the pencil box.
you can have that back.
It has been 3 days.
Whole days.
Since we started this.
Oh my goodness. And we're not even halfway done.
I found a baby. It was crying.
because I just kind of threw it in the closet because I didn't know what to do with it.
It was really sad.
I'm feeding it crackers that I found under the bed.
We don't know whose baby it is. So we're missing a baby, you know.
If you're missing a baby, come find it. It's in my closet.
We also found a monkey.
We found more instruments and a midget. I found a human severed hand.
It's a little bit moldy.
It was digging for gold. I think it was a leprechaun.
Found an Asian.
Fossils.
He jumped out of the big pile of clothes.
He was digging from China. A mariachi band. We found Michael Jackson's nose. And the turkey from Thanksgiving 3 years ago. Oh, and you know that little girl that's on the milk carton? The whole, like, have you seen this child? Yeah, we found her. Like, from Jurassic times.
Yeah.
Sending
her back home.
So we're taking her off the Amber Alert list.
Yeah.
We found Santa Claus. And we're still not even halfway through.
It's pretty sad. Oh.
Kelly.
Do you see that? Oh my gosh, there's a chicken!
Hold on, we have to go get this chicken.
That was easy.
Stop it, Kelly. Stop. We cleaned. We cleaned stuff. It took forever.
Well, a week's time, we're done with one room. There's not even stuff under the bed.
So,
what did you learn out of this?
Me? Mm-hmm. I learned never get your room too messy. You might need people to come and die practically.
What'd you learn out of it? I learned never let you help me clean my room because I can't go eat chicken.
There is no time for breaks. There was too much to do and not that much time.
I also learned that cleaning supplies at CVS is very expensive.
Yep.
And if you're ever missing somebody and their picture ends up on the milk carton as the have you seen this child, they're probably in my room. And still, no one has yet to claim the baby, so if any of you are looking for a baby, I finally got it to shut up and be quiet and not cry.
Yeah. I think it's because we actually gave him milk and actually real food other than the crackers under your bed.
Chloroform. What?
What? Alright.
Okay.
Hey, bye.
Bye.
No, no, no. No, no. I didn't know you was recording.